Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in New York Yankees history. 1934. New York first baseman Lou Gehrig triples in the seventh inning to complete the first of his two career cycles, the other occurring in 1937. Rookie right-hander John Broaca ties a major league record when he strikes out five consecutive times, going the distance to beat the Pale Hose at Yankee Stadium 13-2. Happy trails!